It has stopped raining. We can now go out and play. Professor, can we please go out and play?
Yes, children, you may.
Look, a rainbow. Oh, it is so beautiful. Look at all the different colors.
Pity we can't see a rainbow every day. We only see it when it rains. Why is that? Professor, how is a rainbow formed?
Ordinary white light, like sunlight, is made up of many different colors. But we cannot see the different colors as sunlight appears colorless. But if we pass the white light through a prism or a piece of glass, the white light splits into a band of colors. This band of colors is called a spectrum, and it contains all the colors of the rainbow.
But Professor, I still don't understand why a rainbow is formed after it rains.
When it rains, the raindrops act like prisms of glass. When sunlight passes through the raindrops, it breaks up into its spectrum, and we see all the colors of the rainbow. Now, who can tell me the 7 different colors of the rainbow? Okay, dog, you tell me.
The colors in the rainbow are red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet.
Very good. Now, kids, you can all go out and play. But make sure you do not play in the puddles and dirty yourselves. A normal calendar year has only 365 days, but it actually takes the Earth about 365 and a quarter days to go around the Sun.